Jesus, for the sake of the agony that you endured during your fear of death at the Garden of Gethsemane, at the scourging, at the crowning with thorns, on the way to Calvary, at your crucifixion and death, have mercy on the souls in purgatory, especially on those souls who are completely forgotten. Deliver them from their bitter pains. Call them finally to yourself and embrace them in your arms in heaven. Amen.